Facebook parent Meta is no longer requiring its U.S. employees to have COVID-19 boosters to enter its offices. We updated our requirements in early March to align with CDC guidance. And now COVID-19 boosters are no longer required for entry, a Meta spokesperson said. However, its requirement of a 1- or 2-shot series of vaccination is still in place. Subscribe to the channel for more news.